peace and love off of Kwabo one more time here at Radio Diamond Studio. I'm just doing this campaign on behalf of my Congolese brothers and sisters. Stand up for Congo DRC. This is a challenge I'm giving to all of our brothers and sisters all over the world. We have to support our brothers and sisters in Congo. We have to understand the reason we use cell phone is because of Congo. The reason we use computer is because of Congo, because of the mineral resources that come out of Congolese soil. Let's stand up to support our brothers and sisters from DRC. This is the campaign that we are launching to create the international awareness. So I'm challenging all my brothers and sisters to speak out. Never be afraid to speak truth to power. Let's stand up. All you gotta have to say is just this word. Stand up for Congo DRC. That's what we have to do. So, peace and love. Keep supporting our brothers and sisters from Congo. So if you know any MP, any congressman, any counselor, tell the truth. Let them speak out. Let them stand together with us. So this is a human right issue. It's not about politics anymore. It's a human rights issue. Let's stand up one more time to support our brothers and sisters from Congo DRC. My name is Alpha Kwabo. I am here at Radio Diamond, here in the studio, as always, to give the best and promote the best of our culture. So please, all of our African brothers and sisters all over the world, let's speak out, let's stand together to support Congo DRC, to support our kings and queens from Congo DRC. Again, all you're gonna have to do is simple. Just put your phones in your face. Simple. You just have to say this word. Stand up for Congo DRC. That's all you're gonna have to say. Because we have to understand what happened in Congo affect the entire African continent. Peace and love and speak out. And then we also have to understand it's not just to do with Africa anymore. It's even in Europe. Because we have to understand the European economy, the American economy run through our African soil, especially in Congo. Please, brothers and sisters from all over the world, let's stand up, let's support our brothers and sisters from Congo DRC. Again, I'm challenging Sir Waker, Joseph Waker, Master Ngolan Vunj, Sister Teresa, Brother Malik as well from Washington DC. And then for all my brothers on social network, I'm challenging all of you to just say this word. Let's stand up for Congo DRC. Let's pressurize the politician. Let's never be afraid to speak truth to power. My name is Alpha Kwabo. I'm signing out. And as always, Black Power.
Hello, my name is Marox. I stand up for Congo DRC. Let's support our brothers. Thank you.
Hi guys, my name is Don George, I come to support Congo, stand up to Congo, DRC. Hey.